So I've warmed up a little bit and I'm going to my second spot here. I don't know how this is going to work. I've not really paid a lot of attention to my setup today, I'll be honest, because it's really cold and I think being talking and explaining stuff, I've got quite cold. So I'm going to just try and find something, let it work.
Your little model.
And he's stood in the position, so I've managed to get my focus with him. I've changed my lens to my wide angle, which is in an 8 to 16 millimeter. I'm just going to try and get some more trees in it and see what happens. This might be a black and white shot because it's quite bright and I don't recommend doing bracketing with interval shooting, so I'm just gonna have to work with it and see what happens. But yeah, we should crack on.
Hey Eric, do you have anything to say, any words of wisdom? Eric says you should keep your head up, chest out, ears up. Oh, very interesting. And look out to the world. I like your advice, Eric. I think that's some very good advice and you look very handsome, so well done.
Okay, and my last bit of advice is if you don't have a model such as Eric to stand in position, is to get the app on your phone. And Fujifilm do a brilliant app. It's a live shooting app, so Eric's on it right now. As you can see, Eric is partially in the shot. He's having a protest because I've told him to sit still. So yeah, what's great about this is that you can, it's live, so on the screen it will move what's happening. So if I say Eric, you can see his ears moved. And then you can also click anywhere on there as well. So this is a really useful tool. To one, you can use it to actually take pictures in your position. So you can hold the phone next to you, which I will show you a few photos now where I've done that, where I'm holding the phone next to me, but I'm using this at the same time. So I either will get my focus, click on myself, and this is if I'm using a really low aperture and I want to, well, a wide aperture and I want to make sure I get a good focus. So what I'd recommend is stand on your position, as we will do right now. So yeah, what I recommend is stand in your position like I am now. Set the focus to myself in this position. You can see I'm stood right there on my image. I can click on that and then focus on myself. I've just taken a picture to show it. So yeah, get the focus from your phone where you're stood in position and then close out of this app. And then I'm gonna go back to my camera, and before I even touch anything on the camera, I'm gonna flick the focus to manual focus, and then that's your focus point sorted. So you can do it from your phone. You can keep shooting from your phone if you prefer. You can just have it in your hand and hide it beside you whilst you're taking pictures. So there's loads of ways you can go about it, but that's probably the easiest way. So yeah, I'm gonna crack on now. Due to being a bit cold and rushing my setup, I wasn't 100% happy with the photos, and I'm just not a big fan of them. But I wanted to show you the pictures anyway to highlight the important point that sometimes it doesn't work out and sometimes you might not like your pictures, but this doesn't reflect everything you do. This should just be one moment. So keep trying and don't worry about it. But here are the pictures now and you can decide if you like them or not, but I don't. Sometimes I can be a little bit of a perfectionist. Well, I like to think more of an opportunist, to be fair. But as I was packing things away, the light started to change in the forest and I could just see this really lovely spot. And then I was like, oh, I really, really want to get a picture there. So I decided to get everything out again and set it all up. And I am so glad I did, but I will save these pictures until the end. Okay, so
ooh, it's cold. I've done some shots. I think they've come out well, and if they have, I will show you in just a minute. But yeah, so that's all the stages of self-portrait photography. We've gone through, what have we gone through? Set up, finding your location, getting your focus, your aperture, kind of interval shooting you want to do, checking your images, swapping to manual focus, and just having fun. That is the main thing about this all, is just having just the best time. My hair's going over. Have fun. That's the main thing. Just enjoy yourself. That's what it should be about. Don't put pressure to get a certain image or anything. Just enjoy yourself. That's what it should be about. I've had great fun today. I absolutely love being out here, as I've said. It's been amazing. And yeah, I hope this has been helpful. I can't think if I've forgotten anything. That is basically everything. But the key thing I'd say is just to practice, practice, and practice. Like, it's taken me years to get where I am now, and I am still learning. But yeah, if it works for you, it works. If it doesn't, that's not a problem. Try some stuff and you might find a better way, and let me know, because I'd love to know. But yeah, just try it, see what happens. But the main thing is to have fun, keep practicing, have patience, don't lose hope. Just work with it, see what happens. I keep saying, see what happens. Sorry. Yeah, but enjoy yourself. That's the main thing. Yes, that's me done. I'm not going to ask you to like or subscribe, because I've only got one other video on my channel, and I don't know what I'm going to have in the future. If you found this useful and you want me to do some basic tips for photography or anything like that, then maybe I'll think about it. But it's not really, I've not put a lot of thought into it. But I'm not also driven by numbers. I think this whole world's gone balmy with, like, how many likes you have, how many views you have, how many followers you have, and I really don't care. So you do you, I'll do me. This is just to help you and give you a bit of guidance. And it might not help, it might have confused you. So yeah, you do you. So I hope you like the pictures anyway. Some of them were all right, I don't mind. Like I said, I didn't really put a lot of focus into doing them because I was quite cold. Next time I'll put a bit more effort in, because I won't be talking so much. but anyway, I hope you like them. And yeah, so that's it. I'm going to sign off. Eric is as well. Are you going to say anything, Eric? Any last white words of wisdom? No, nothing. Oh, that was his words of wisdom. So yeah, so anyway, I shall get going now, because I'm just talking loads, talking too much. And yes, have a fantastic day. Stay wild, stay free, stay your awesome self. And yeah, have a epic day. Goodbye for now. Bye-bye. This is my wee man Eric, and he is incredible. We go absolutely everywhere together, and I'm normally taking loads of pictures of him because he's cute as fuck. Like loads of trees have fallen down, so a minute, that's like loads of trees, there's Eric. there's loads of trees.
Eric, what have I told you about carrying around offensive weapons? Hey? You could hurt someone.
Yeah. Okay, so step two. Is to, what is my step two?
Hi, Muffin.
I have my setup getting attacked by a tree. Yeah, it's kind of turned off. So
I have got all the layers on because I'm so cold. Oh, I don't know why I do this to myself.
And yeah, so that's it. That brings this little trip and guide to an end. I'm gonna come over and say goodbye to Eric as well because he's part of the team. Hey Eric, don't run away. You say bye, bud. See you, bright. Yeah, anyway, sorry, I went a bit weird there. Yeah.